He had a lot of space. Spezza shot off a pad. Now Heiskanen drives and he scores! Miro Heiskanen, power play goal, ties it at one.
It felt like an eventuality. The Stars were making the puck sizzle. They'd come close multiple times. And then ultimately the kid just pounds one from distance. Hansel's such a good net front guy. Montour saved a goal when Lindell came down just prior to it going back up top again. Second shot, good save. Rotund rebound, and Heiskanen just toasted the blast biscuit from about 40 feet. No way Gibson's catching up to that one. Hansel takes his eyes, rattles in low on the glove hand side, and the Stars have leveled the game at one.